Saturday 15th of August, and there's a good westerly wind. As you can see, Mutton's mill is turning, as is our wind turbine.